guys, it's Hopping Hammy, and Merry Christmas to everybody. I hope that you had a wonderful day with your friends and your family and your pets, because pets are family too. And even if your day wasn't that great, I know that a lot of times people struggle throughout the holidays if they're missing loved ones, or, you know, sometimes the holidays aren't always picture perfect like they show on the commercials where everybody's all smiling and getting along. You know, it's not always like that. But I hope that you guys can at least find maybe one good thing about your day. Maybe it was the pretty icicles that were outside with the sunlight glistening through them. Maybe it was the cookies that you had for lunch. Maybe it was, I don't know, the pretty decorations or the tree or something. But I hope that you can at least find one good thing that you enjoyed about Christmas Day. So I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Yodel and Strudel, because this video was very requested and people were like, can you please show what you got? So I decided to do that, and then at the end I'm going to show you guys what I ended up getting as well. So I hope you enjoy this, and let's get started. Okay, so I'm starting off with the pet stuff here. The first thing I have is this hot pink igloo that has sparkles in it, and I really like this color. I don't know why I haven't bought it until now, because pink is like my favorite color, but Yodel really likes his igloos. He's always sleeping in them, and I thought I could use it in February for like a Valentine's Day cage tour, so I got that for Yodel. And then this I am extremely excited about, because as of now my hamster treats have all been in random mix match Tupperware containers, and I have to pull them all out, and it gets really annoying. So I ended up getting one of these containers, and I know that a lot of people who have hamsters have a container like this to organize all of your treats in. So I actually just put like some of the mix-ins that I add in their dish, like oats and flaxseed and oxbow, Missouri, and just a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm very excited about that, and it seems to be keeping it fresh so far, because I actually put their food in like a week ago because I was too excited to use it. So yeah, but anyway, I got that. And then the next thing I got, this was not a necessity, but I kind of fell in love with it because I guess I get bored of having the same things in the cage, like the same color all the time. So I bought this. It is a purple water bottle, and it has these white sort of bubble dots on it. So I'm probably going to use this for Valentine's Day as well, because it's really pretty and I like purple. The next thing I got is also for February, I guess. It is these mineral candy chews. Now most hamsters really don't use these, so they're kind of a waste of money, but I just think they look so cute in the cage, and they add a lot of punchiness and girliness, and so I guess I bought these more so for my enjoyment to look at than the hamsters, because I doubt they're going to use them, but I'll let you know if they do actually chew on them, because I'm curious to see as well. And then I finally got this, because I've been meaning to get this for a while and I keep forgetting. It is the Parents' Choice Little Puffs, like the Gerber baby cereal stuff that is very low in sugar. This is strawberry apple flavor. And it just has, you know, very basic ingredients. It says sugar is 1 gram for 90 pieces, so that's very low. So I can give these to Strudel as well. And I'm excited to have a healthy type of hamster treat that I can offer besides, I don't know, yogurt drops or something. And then I bought this just because it was on clearance, and I'm kind of afraid they're going to discontinue it. So this is the Selective Supreme Science Food. And this is great for both Syrians and dwarfs because it's low in sugar. It has a very decent amount of protein in it, and they seem to really like it. It does taste good, by the way. I tried one, remember, in my hamster food sampling video. So yeah, so I got another bag of that. And then I got, this is actually for my new hamster, because I'm gonna need another water bottle to put in the tank now. While we're on the subject of new hamster, I know a lot of people are asking me to post videos and stuff. I don't have the hamster yet, so I can't post anything about it. There was one that was for adoption that I actually went over the weekend to adopt, and sadly somebody else already got him, so now I just have to wait for another one. I do have a particular species in mind that I want to adopt, but I'm not going to say just yet because it's possible I could change my mind. I don't know. I'm really honestly open to anything, but so that is what that is for anyway. And then it looks like this is the last thing. Now, I didn't actually look at the ingredients on this. I know that's bad. I sort of just swiped it off the shelf because I was in a hurry. This was marked down to like $1.48 from $7. It is this Vita Prima Sun Salad with peas, carrots, and sweet potatoes. And it reminds me of a lot of the stuff they have in the UK that has like dandelion leaves and dried herbs and grasses. And it sounds really healthy. Like I said, I haven't even read the back yet. I just grabbed it off the shelf. But yeah, it just has like different grasses and herbs. So I'll let you guys know how they like that and maybe do a review on it because this is the first time that I've bought this product. But yeah, so it looks like that is all that I have for pet stuff. Now, I've been buying them stuff throughout the year for cage tours and stuff, such as like ceramic hideout houses, and I got strudel tropical fiddlestick logs and stuff like that. So I don't, like I said, I don't focus so much to give it on Christmas Day as throughout the year as I buy it, I guess. But so I will stop the camera and then I will show you what I got. So I just want to say, first of all, that I was very spoiled this year by my friends and family, and I really appreciate everything that everybody got me, and it's very special. I have quite a bit of stuff here. This first thing I'm going to show you is truly adorable. It is a little, it's like a hard ceramic clay type of little hamster. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. But it looks like strudel so much, and it has stuffed cheeks that are just gigantic, and it cracks me up, and it's holding like a piece of cheese or something. But it's a keychain, and it is just super cute, and a friend sent that to me, so I was like, oh, that's so precious. And then another thing that a friend sent to me is a Christmas ornament, and it is a dachshund. In case you guys don't know, I used to have a dachshund, and she was very special to me. So I love dachshunds and things, and this one, like the legs move and everything, and it's just so cool. It has different colors, like it's like tin sort of. So I'm gonna go put that up. I have a silver and red tree that is in my office, so that will go perfectly. And then I have, let's see, what do I want to show? Okay, I got this from a friend as well. Excuse me. And this was so cool. I was mega excited. It is the Hobbit calendar. It is like one of those 365 days where you like flip it every day. And it has a different picture for every day. And in case you guys don't know, I am a huge fan of the Lord of the Rings and the Hobbit. And you can just see it has different things on each day. And it's going to be so much fun. And then I'm not going to rip it off because I want to save it and put it on display in my office afterwards. But so that was very sweet of my friend to get that from me. And then she also gave me a $25 Amazon gift card, which is awesome because you can always find stuff on Amazon. So I'm probably going to get hamster stuff probably. I know that sounds bad. No, I'm just going to save it until there's something that pops up that I really want. Okay, and then this was from my brother, and I was so excited about this. It's actually for both of us to share, but, you know. it is The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug soundtrack, and it's like the, I think it's like the complete, it's a special edition, and it has all of these super awesome, like, photos inside the booklet. And you know what's really cool is they have this sheet music that came in it, this, like this. And you just hold your smartphone over it and you take a picture, I think it is. And it has this app where it automatically reads the song and it plays it on your phone, and it's so cool. So that is awesome. And I love the music. It's so beautiful, by the way. So you guys have to watch the movie if you haven't seen it already. And then another similar related thing that I got, and actually I bought this for myself because I don't know, I just caved in and I bought it. And I bought one for my brother too, so shh. it is this Lord of the Rings complete book that it has all three of the Lord of the Rings, and it's gigantic, as you can see. I'm not much of a book reader, sadly. I know that sounds bad. I prefer to watch movies, but I just had to get this because it has this beautiful like suede cover, but also it has a whole bunch of stuff in the back of the appendices. And for those of you who have seen the movies, they pulled a lot of stuff from the appendices to put in the movie because it has a lot of background information on characters, and it has stuff on like the languages and the alphabet and just a whole bunch of stuff, family trees. Sadly, I did read a spoiler for the next movie and I know what happens now. I'm like, no! But anyway, so I'm very excited to read through this book. And then my brother also got this for us, and it is the complete Twilight series on Blu-ray, and it is so amazing. We haven't actually watched the like this one yet. We've seen it on other discs, but it has a ton of stuff. It comes in this really beautiful book, and it has some special pictures in it that's really beautiful. So yeah, it is very nice, and we're probably going to watch that very soon. And then on another similar note, he also got this, and this book is amazing. It has a ton of stuff. It's not just pictures and reading, like, they actually have, let me try to find an example. Like, they have extra little postcards they attach. They have a call sheet, like a pretend call sheet for the actors, what that looks like with all of the scheduling on it. They have this thing that was like an invitation to go see the premiere, which obviously has already passed, but it's cool anyway. They have like Bella's, where was it? They have Bella's actual wedding invitation somewhere. I can't find it right now, but it is just mega. Oh, here it is. Isn't that cool? So this book has a lot of just behind the scenes stuff that I can't wait to read, and it'll be a collector's thing, so yeah. And then the last thing my brother got me, which he totally spoiled me this year and I can't believe it, is he got, I don't know much about this, okay, but it's like a video card for my computer, because my computer's been having wonky issues lately. I scroll the text and it like does this weird thing where I can't read it and it lasts for a few seconds. So he's gonna install this for me and it should greatly help my issues, so I'm very excited about that, even though I really don't know much about it. So this was a gift from a very lovely friend, and it is just so cute. It has, I don't know what you call these, I can't remember, but it's those like wooden things that you stack one inside each other, and it's adorable. It has polka dots and it has some sort of hot raspberry pink coloring on it. And it's a tote bag, which I love tote bags. They're my favorite type of purse. It's just really beautiful, so I can't wait to start using that, and that was a great gift. And then this one I actually ended up getting myself because it was super cheap, and it just looks like this. Now I have some boots that match this. They have the like white fuzzy on them, and they're this color. So that'll be great for fall and for winter. And it just has these two pouches, and then on the inside it has like a bunch of other little pouches and stuff, but it's cute anyway. This is the first shirt that I got, and it's like a crop top, but I'm gonna obviously wear like a black camisole underneath or something, but it's really different and I don't have anything like that so far, so yeah. This next one, it's kind of funny because, well, I probably shouldn't say, but I sent Chocolate Colors 26 a trade package, which we're both going to put our video up on Friday, by the way. But I sent her one of these, and I liked it so much I had to buy one for myself. And we're going to be twins now, so maybe we can both wear our shirts in the same video or something. But it was really, I don't know, I just liked the shirt type, so. And then I got some more PJ pants because I've needed some more PJ pants for a while. These are hot pink and they just have smileys and they say love and peace, and it's very much something that I wear, so yeah. And then I got this little throwover jacket that just looks like this, and it covers your arms and it's really cute and it's hot pink, yay. Next I have this super duper duper punchy stripy tank top, and I can't wait for summer to wear this. Well, actually, I'm not looking forward to summer, let me rephrase that, but I can't wait to wear this is what I mean. But yeah, it just looks like that, so I'm probably going to wear that in a lot of my videos because it is punchy. And then this one is a little bit dressier and it's really pretty. It's also a tank top and it just looks like that. It has sort of a lace thingy on the front. And then lastly for clothes, I got this vest, which I have been wanting something like this for a while when I go for walks. If I don't want to always have a full-fledged jacket on, I can just put this vest on and it goes with everything because of the color. But yeah, it has a hood on it too. And then this next stuff I got, I really, really like socks and I've been needing socks for a while, so I got a whole bunch of socks. So I have these that are really punchy with hearts. These are gray with ice cream cones. I have some black with like ice cream cones and lollipops. Then I have pink. These will be great for Valentine's Day. I have black, purple, stripe with hot pink. Then just some stripe and some dots. And some more stripe and some more dots. So I think my sock collection is plenty big for now and it should last for quite a while. And then I got some more just mascara and this came with a free waterproof eyeliner pen. I just needed some more mascara so I wanted to try this one and it is, what brand is it? I don't know actually. Wet n Wild, I guess. I'm not picky when it comes to mascara. Okay, so this last thing my parents got for me to put in my office because I have a movie theater office and it's so cool. It is this rug that looks like a movie ticket and it says admit one and it's red and it's so awesome and I was like, whoa, that's cool. I've never seen that before. So they got that for me and I really, really like it. So that is all the stuff that I got and thanks for watching this video. It probably was really long, but it was fun to show it anyway and I hope that you guys enjoy the rest of your week and weekend leading up to the New Year's. And I will see you guys on Friday, I guess, for the trade package. But thank you for watching, and bye!